Okay, good morning students. Today I'm going to show you an activity in which we will see the oscillatory motion. For that we need a stand, a point mass that is called bob, suspended with a thread. Now if I move this bob to a certain height and then release, then it will start oscillating to and fro from its mean position. This kind of motion is called oscillatory motion.